A towel is about the most massively useful thing an interstellar hitchhiker can have. Partly, it has great practical value. You can wrap it around yourself for warmth as you bound across the cold moons of Jaglan Beta. You can lie on it on the brilliant marble-sanded beaches of Santragenus V, inhaling the heady sea vapors. You can sleep under it, beneath the stars which shine so redly on the desert world of Cacrafoon. Use it to sail a mini-raft down the slow, heavy river Moth. Wet it for use in hand-to-hand combat. Wrap it round your head to ward off noxious fumes, or avoid the gaze of the ravenous bug-bladder beast of Trull, a mind-bogglingly stupid animal. It assumes that if you can't see it, it can't see you. Daft as a brush, but very, very ravenous. You can wave your towel in emergencies as a distress signal. And, of course, dry yourself off with it, if it still seems to be clean enough.